bright as the sun on that California coast. He was a Midwestern boy on his own. She looked at him with those soft eyes so innocent and blue. He knew right then he was too far from home. Yeah, he was too far from home. She took his hand and she led him along that golden beach. They watched the waves tumble over the sand. They drove for miles and miles on those twisting, turning roads. High and high and higher they climbed. In those Hollywood nights, in those Hollywood hills, she was looking so right in the diamond. All the big city lights in the town running hills. Above all night, she had all the west, cause he felt that the chain would do him good. See some old friends, good for soul. She had been born with a face that would let her get away. He saw that face and he lost all control. Yeah. He had lost all control. Night after night, day after day, it went on and on. Then came that morning he woke up alone. He spent all night staring down at the lights of L.A., wondering if he could ever go home. From those Hollywood nights, in those Hollywood hills, it was looking so right. It was giving a chill on a big city night. In those high-running hills, above all light, with a passion. All the big shots. And it was Hollywood Hills. She was looking so right in a diamond spring. All the big city nights. In those Hollywood Hills. Above all the lights. She had all the skills. Hollywood Nights. Whoa. Oh yeah! You know what? I slid in here so fast. Who's up next, Naomi? I have no idea. I don't know. It should be Johnny or something. Who's next? Say something, please. I don't know. Nobody said nothing, but that's okay.